Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to add comments in MySQL Workbench. So I'll be showing you how to add both single line and multi-line comments. So let's get started. So here I'm having my queries in MySQL Workbench, and let's begin with a single comment. So for single comment, you're just going in front of the particular line which you want to comment it out, and it's going to be hyphen hyphen and space. So now you can see this line has been commented out, and this appears to be in a blue color tone, and this may depend upon the theme that you have selected, but you could see a difference between this query and this query, right? So you can just have here any words also that will be commented out. So if I run this, the first two queries get executed and this query isn't even getting executed. So this is how you add a single line comment. And in case if you want to add this comment in the same line of your query, for example, let me just cut this and paste it here. So this also works fine. So if I run the same query again, yeah, it gets executed without any error. So in case if you want to have a comment beside your query, you can try this way. Okay, so let me just undo everything right now. Okay, so let's say that you want to now comment multiple lines at the same time. So for that, what you're doing is just going to select the lines you want to comment, and you're going to press control and forward slash keys together like this. So this will at an instant comment the lines that you have selected. So it's going to be select all, the control key and the forward slash key, the key that is present to the left of shift key. All right, the forward slash. So this one way of multi-line comments. And the other way is going to be just come to the start of the query which you want to comment. It's going to be forward slash asterisk. So now the entire thing will be commented. So whatever the code or text I write here, it's going to be commented because we have opened this. We need to have an ending point for this comment also. So for doing that, I will come here anywhere. It's going to be asterisk and again the same forward slash like this. So now if I go and put this query over here, so I'll just copy this and put it over here. So here you can see the commented portion is only between these, and this will run as a normal query. Here you can see it is working, and you can also like do this way, cut this and put it over here. So now only two lines are commented. So this is how you basically add multi-line comments and single line comment in MySQL Workbench. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of CRUD operations using MySQL, MongoDB, Node.js, as well as queries in MongoDB and MySQL, OpenAI API, Gemini API, and other AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.